In this video, we'll show you how to log into ROSI. You will use ROSI in a web browser and will not need to open the Host Explorer program as you are used to doing. For those of you who use Entire Connect, you won't need to use that program either. More on Entire Connect in video number 5. Here are the steps to log into ROSI. First, plug in your eToken. Next, connect to the Cisco VPN, just as you do now. Third, open a web browser of your choice. We recommend using Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, or Safari. If you decide to use Firefox, there are special instructions for setting up Firefox to work with your eToken. Go to www.isea.utoronto.ca, then follow the link for Services and eToken, then scroll down to Technical Information, Installation and Configuration, and finally, on that page, scroll down to the link for Browsers and Firefox. Once your web browser is open, you'll need to make sure that pop-ups are allowed. Here's how to do this in Google Chrome. Click Customize and Control Google Chrome in the top right corner of the screen. Click on Settings. On this page, scroll down and click on the link for Advanced. On this screen, click on Content Settings and then Pop-ups and Redirects. Turn on the Pop-up Allowed button and then add the ROSI URL to the websites that are allowed. Now that you've opened your web browser and navigated to the ROSI URL, which we will provide to you in November, log in here with your eToken once again. If you have multiple ROSI IDs, you'll be taken to this screen where you choose one or the other ID to use during your ROSI session. If you have one ROSI ID, you'll be taken directly to the screen and bypass the other one. Here's the familiar main menu. That's it, you're in. If you have problems accessing the site, please let us know. You can find me on Microsoft Teams or Skype for Business, or by email at kelly.j@utoronto.ca. You can always email rosihelp@utoronto.ca if you need us. Thanks for watching.